When disaster strikes, it's natural to want to send help. And many people send food or clothing. But the cost of shipping and processing goods like these is high, and they often don't make it into the hands of the people who need it the most. That's why, if you want to lend a helping hand in a time of crisis, cash is best. Find out more at CIDI.org.